Let's look at the solution to our RAID 0 quiz, where we have an array of 4 disks, and for one disk we know the capacity, throughput, and MTTF. In RAID 0, we are striping the data across all the disks with no redundancy, so we can use the capacity of all 4 disks and thus get 800 gigabytes in capacity. If we spread the read and write load evenly across the disks, then one disk being able to support 10 megabytes per second and 4 disks being used in parallel like this gives us a throughput of 40 megabytes per second. And finally, if the MTTF for one disk is 100,000 hours, the expected MTTF for the whole array is going to be a quarter of this if they are in RAID 0. So we will get 25,000 hours. This MTTF ends up being almost 12 years. This one is almost 3 years. If we plan to replace our array after something like 5 or 6 years, note that it can still fail within the 5 to 6 years, but on average it's going to last about 12 years. However, here our average array is going to fail during the 5 to 6 years. So obviously with such a low MTTF, we should not have used 4 disks in RAID 0 like this.